All my life, I felt like I was just dropped here.
Dr. Hicks was a hero to the town, but nobody had ever brought it out publicly.
I think they came to him because they didn't want anybody to know they'd ever had a baby.
When he first started, it was like a bag of bread or what anybody can afford. It's not about Dr. Hicks any longer. It's about us finding our birthright, our families.
Tonight at 11.